Measuring flexion of the MCP joint. Patient is seated, arm is resting on the table. Checking passive range of motion first. Measuring active range of motion, I'm gonna line my goniometer up such that the fulcrum is on the back of the MCP joint. My stationary arm is gonna be along the midline of the dorsal metacarpal, and the moving arm will be along the midline of the dorsal proximal phalanx. Go ahead and curl your finger down. And that is measuring flexion of the MCP joint.